Meridian Township will release an 88-page report next week detailing how the township's police department mishandled a sexual assault complaint against Larry Nassar back in 2004. The complaint was filed by Brianne Randall-Gay, and it was never forwarded to prosecutors. Randall-Gay was a soccer player seeing Nassar for scoliosis when she reported that Nassar had assaulted her 15 years ago. We'll be sure to tell you what's in the report once it's released.